In an era of vanishing trials, judges engage in case management and rarely conduct trials and judgments. The comparative study of the changing roles of judges shows that judges perform various actions and practices to advance settlements and resolve disputes. We found that this judicial activity has unique characteristics. It differs from the traditional legal process, yet is still far from an alternative conflict resolution process. We found a new legal form, the small trial. This judicial activity is not fully regulated and is not defined in clear guidelines. Therefore, as part of the research, we developed a training program for judges. Our training model includes 7 milestones that follow the preliminary proceedings, natural sequence, as emerged in court observations, and expresses the integration of legal and conflict resolution elements. The first milestone focuses on acknowledgement and understanding the mindset and the prior experience of the litigants, the lawyers, and the judge before the hearing. The second milestone addresses the opening statement for the preliminary hearing as the first impression, emphasizing the positive aspects of striving to agree and consent, including setting the expectations for the settlement hearing. Advancing litigation is the third milestone. It concerns negotiation between the parties in the courtroom facilitated by the judge, while addressing the complex multi-party negotiation happening in the courtroom. And it leads to the fourth milestone, the lawyer-client-judge interactional triangle. How to make all participants active in solving the conflict while maintaining their traditional role in the process and comply with ethical obligations. The fifth milestone is regulation and management of emotions in the court. Addressing emotions with empathy and recognizing the contribution of expressing them in court is crucial for promoting constructive settlement. The role of apology in court and the proper way to handle it are debated and discussed during this stage. In the sixth milestone, we elaborate on the relationship between legal and conflict considerations. Recognizing and maintaining relationships and their impact on the legal solution is combined with legal considerations of the case's legal formal and informal aspects. Integrating legal with conflict resolution considerations becomes a new landscape for judicial discretion when preliminary settlements hearings become the norm. In the concluding milestone, we discuss extracting consent and getting to yes. Designing a process in which litigants are encouraged to develop joint thinking about creative solutions while addressing broad aspects of the conflict and shared interests. The use of tools from the world of conflict resolution and encouragement of relational judging distinguishes the judicial conflict resolution from judicial managerial practices. In today's legal landscape, the small trial will be the only opportunity for the parties to have their day in court in most cases. Therefore, promoting settlements and agreements within the preliminary hearing framework should maintain substantial and procedural justice and fairness, which are the foundations of the law of settlement and our suggested training model. Thank you.